Hey, what's up? It's Austin, also known as the Reading Cube here. I'm really sick, but let's just get this going. So today I'm going to be doing episode 2 of Indie Books You Should Watch Out For. I really love just helping to promote these authors who spent so much of their time trying to create these wonderful stories for us. And so I'm going to continue with this series. And if you're an author watching this, you can always email me down below and I'd love to share your book with anyone watching. So these two books, I was either sent them by Goodreads or the author. Both of them just sound so great. And I'm only going to be talking about two books today because I'm really sick. I don't know if you can tell, and I really need to take like a NyQuil after I film this. But let's just get going. So the first book is Kitty Hawk and the Curse of the Yukon Gold by Ian Redding. This is a mixture of adventure and history. It's a little bit of a cute, adorable, fun, adventurous middle grade. It follows this girl who moves to Alaska and starts discovering really mysterious stuff. And you know, it kind of opens into this detective agency type deal. In the blurb on the back, it says that she's a mixture between Amelia Earhart, Nancy Drew, and Pippi Longstocking. So it's just this young girl really, you know, going through all these adventures and fun mysteries, and it sounds like a blast. I definitely feel like anyone could read this if you're a young adult, if you're middle grade, if you're even older than that. I feel like this is a story that anyone could enjoy if you're just looking to have a good time and a fun and adventurous time. The second and final book I'll be talking about today is Fringe Runner, which is book 1 in the Fringe series by Rachel Ox. As you can probably tell, this is a sci-fi story. It's the first novel in a new space adventure series. So this takes place with a group called The Collective, and it's a big group of people. It spans over 5 generations, and basically they're trying to expand and explore these 6 new inhabited worlds. Apparently something goes wrong, and this person named Amorous Rain has to save his entire collective, and if he fails, everything goes wrong. So it's this big adventure story that takes place in space and on all these different planets that are filled with all types of different people, and it just sounds really adventurous, really fun, and really exciting. With this one, I also really like the font and the feeling of the pages, so I don't know. Alright, so once again, we have Kitty Hawk and the Curse of the Yukon Gold by Ian Redding and Fringe Runner by Rachel Ox. Both of these will look really good on your shelves, and they're definitely ones you should pick up and read. These authors would most likely love an Amazon review or a little discussion on Goodreads, so please do so if you have the opportunity to, and I'll leave all the information of where you can get these books, where you can buy them on, you know, Amazon, or where you can review them on Goodreads and check them out. All that will be in the description below. And I think that's it. I really do need that NyQuil. What else could I say? Oh, you guys should definitely watch the OA on Netflix. Just a little announcement. That's it. Bye! I'm going to be doing my Big Brother Canada 5 cast assessment.